Hello guys, how's it going? We are headed up to the Waipoua Kauri forest today. So we thought that since it's Easter weekend and we have a couple of days off, we'd just do a little day trip. So yeah, that's what we're up to today. Off to go see TANE MAHUTA, which is one of the oldest kauri trees in New Zealand. That's right, eh? Yeah. And it's huge. So yeah, it's going to be really cool. We haven't been there, I haven't been there in so long. I think maybe I've only been there once. I think I went there once with my mum or something. But anyway, that's what we're up to today. Should be fun. And yeah, good to get outside and go check out some native trees. Many hours of driving, but that's okay. So we're here now. Well, we're at one of them. I'm not sure exactly which one, so I'll show you in a minute. But yeah, this is one of the main kauri walks or tracks and stuff. So I think there's four, without dropping my phone, I think there's four tracks that you can do here of various different lengths. So yeah, should be fun. So we'll take you along with us on this walk. And hopefully you guys like it too.
Bit of a beast though. Thick yuckers. 12 meters that girth. Dang, that's some girth. That is what she said.
Thank you.
that's it. We're done now. We've looked at all the trees that we're going to look at today. So yeah, that was the Waipoua Forest. So if you want to check it out, it's a few hours from Auckland. It's a pretty decent drive, but it's, as you can probably see, it was totally worth it. So yeah, you guys should totally go check it out. And if you enjoy this video, give it a big old thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!